Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we will be discussing two important concepts, IoT and M2M. We'll explain what they are, how they differ, and why they are important. But first, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos. Now let's dive in. You may have come across the terms IoT and M2M. They are often used interchangeably, but they refer to different technologies. We're going to break these concepts down for you. Let's start with M2M, or machine-to-machine communication. M2M refers to direct communication between devices using wired or wireless networks, without human intervention. It's typically used for specific applications, such as industrial automation and remote monitoring. For example, a vending machine can send a signal to a supplier when it needs to be restocked. This is a straightforward, point-to-point communication between the vending machine and the supplier's system. Now let's talk about IoT, the Internet of Things. IoT involves a network of interconnected devices that communicate and share data over the Internet. It enables devices to interact with each other and with cloud-based services, creating a more integrated and intelligent system. Imagine your smart thermostat adjusting the temperature based on your daily routine and the weather forecast, or your fitness tracker sending your health data to your doctor in real time. These are examples of IoT, which involves complex multi-directional communication using internet protocols. So, what are the key differences between M2M and IoT? M2M is typically used for specific tasks and involves direct communication between devices. It operates within closed systems with predefined protocols. In contrast, IoT encompasses a broader range of applications and uses internet-based protocols for communication. It aims for high interoperability among diverse devices and systems, allowing for more complex and intelligent interactions. To break it down further, think about these examples. M2M, a vending machine sends an alert to the supplier when it needs to be restocked. IoT, your smart fridge checks its inventory, orders groceries online, and schedules a delivery, all while you're at work. Understanding the difference between M2M and IoT is important because these technologies are shaping the future. From smart cities to healthcare innovations, IoT is driving a revolution in connectivity, making our lives more efficient and convenient. Thank you for watching. We hope this video has helped you understand the differences between IoT and M2M. If there's any specific topic you'd like us to make a video on, let us know in the comments below and hit the bell icon to stay updated. See you in the next video.